Okay.
Dann der.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
Just remember if I... Okay. Why are they still thanking me for the trolls? I mean, even in the main story, quite a lot of time passed, so.
Oh, I do hope Mary...
Excuse me, sir, are you...
Just barely, but I don't want to trouble a student.
I am indeed a student, but I could very...
I'm not so sure. Name's Crispin Dunn, by the way. A lovely little hamlet, just stunning gardens. Just the other day, the Daily Prophet ran an article. Actually, before I go on...
Spiders don't bother me at all. You'd be impressed by how many I've dispatched lately.
Lucky you. The amulet.
What kind of tone was that? What the fuck?
And they're acting abnormally. I'm concerned about my customers, of course, but it appears that most of the hamlets. It's my friend Mary I worry about. I haven't heard from her and I fit.
Understandable. But what?
I would, but I have a crippling fear of the eight-legged beasts, which I don't know what to do. Can you think of anyone who can help?
Why are there so many...
I honestly don't know. I've never seen so many spiders in all of my life. They've trapped the entire hamlet in webs. I was like, Mary always has a way with these beasts. It's very...
Why didn't you ask them?
I did. Reached out to anyone who would listen. But evidently they have their hands full with who knows what else. It seems this...
Why is it you can't...
When I was a small child, I was being tormented and chased by a group of local bullies and slid into the hollow of a tree to hide. Within moments, spiders were crawling over every inch of my body. Seemed I couldn't move, paralyzed by fear of the spiders and an equally profound fear of the wizards I knew were just outside the tree. I was there for what seemed hours. I can feel their legs on me now, just to...
I'll try my...
Please do. If you can think of anyone that may be brave enough... They'll find Arrenshire southeast of.
Yeah, okay. I have no problem with killing a few spiders. Spiders are the doom.
This must be Arrenshire. I'd best keep an eye out for spiders. The last of them. Revelio. Oh no, this must be Mary. Poor woman. If Mechanic was reading these things in the cellar, that means there are more underground. I'll need to destroy every last spider in that cellar if this is to end.
Yes. That was to the summit.
This is where Mary bred the spiders. They're not here now.
I'm assuming there was some scary thing, but I did not see it.
Well, this isn't a good sign. These spiders have gone somewhere. A ladder? I'm not sure I want to know where this leads. Best be ready for whatever I may find down there. Hexaxe, I need to find and destroy all of these before the situation gets even worse.
Confringo!
That's one Hexaxe destroyed. I should get the rest.
Incendio!
There's must be. Is simply too many.
Confringo!
I hate to think that they see me, but I don't see them.
Confringo!
Not really a problem that they see me.
Rebellion.
Probably see them. Wingweld, El Pochino. Cheer any more than you already have. I suppose I know what happened to Mary Portman now. She was breeding the spiders.
Rebellion.
hands. That's the last of the spider sacks. I hope that's the last spider.
There is one surviving one. We cannot have that. You will pay survival with pain. Hurt, bitch. Hurt. You're gonna die from all the pain, from all the pain.
Shame you're so foul.
Well, it is created for a torture, so I guess it works. I will suppose I'm going to fight some boss, mini boss.
No, wait, that's the last one. And she's angry.
Yeah, with this one, yes.
Crucio!
What did that give me? Have you already had whatever it was? Okay, I guess we cannot kill rats either. Whatever reason. Alright, they reduce the suspense.
Wonder who lives here.
What are you up to now?
Ravenia. Thank you.
tentacle.
Alohomora.
It clicked you. What the hell? Another letter, maybe.
Revelio. Incendio. Fringo.
Okay.
Mr. Dunn?
Thank Merlin.
This seems poor Mary was breeding spiders in her home for profit and vastly underestimated their propensity to multiply.
Oh, Mary. What untoward scheme were you involved in?
If she needed financial assistance, she could have just come to me.
She didn't deserve this. Few do.
I am sorry about your friend, but you'll be relieved to know...
You? You cleared out the spider.
I imagine the first order of business will be to help the amulet rebuild. I suppose I have nothing to fear from dead spiders.
That's the spirit. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you again for all you've done. I shall keep you apprised of the hamlet's...
Glad I could be of help, and I look forward to visiting your shop the next time I'm in...
To dearly departed Mary. What sort of thing are we looking for?
Oh, he sells spider fangs. Nice.
Nice doing business with you. Thank you for coming in. Be sure to visit us again soon.